Eutrophication occurs when nutrients coming from areas such as lawns or agricultural farms wash off into bodies of water, leading to rapid growth of algae. The color of these algae can be green, blue-green, red, and even brown, depending on the type of algae. Hello everyone, this is Science PPT. In today's video, we will be looking into eutrophication. To understand better, let's take a look at agricultural farm as our example. Farmers add fertilizer into the soil to add nutrients and improve soil fertility. These nutrients are absorbed and utilized by plants for a healthy growth. The soil functions like a sponge. When rain falls, the soil absorbs rainwater, keeping moisture and act as a source of water for plants to conduct photosynthesis. Heavy rain can sometimes put pressure on the surface soil. This results in erosion, and it carries together soil particles and nutrients, which may run off into nearby bodies of water, such as rivers, lakes, or seas. When the soil is filled with all the water it can hold, leaching may occur, whereby the water begins to leak, carrying soluble nutrients into these bodies of water. Initially, aquatic plants that receive sunlight are able to conduct photosynthesis, therefore producing oxygen for all life forms in the water. However, runoff and leaching of these nutrients that are high in nitrates and phosphates stimulate the rapid growth of algae. These algae grow and cover the surface of water, blocking the sunlight from entering. In the absence and limited sunlight, aquatic plants can no longer conduct photosynthesis and eventually will die. This resulted in reduction and depletion of oxygen. Although algae can photosynthesize and produces oxygen, the lifespan of algae is short, and therefore they too will die. Dead plants and dead algae will undergo decomposition. In this process, oxygen is required for the microbes to be able to decompose organic matter efficiently. Hence, this will further reduce the concentration of dissolved oxygen in the water. This will create dead zone, where the concentration of dissolved oxygen is too low to be able to support aquatic life. Hence, aquatic life can no longer survive. These dead aquatic life, both plants and animals, will be decomposed by decomposers, which will result in extremely low level of dissolved oxygen. This will increase the BOD, which stands for biological oxygen demand. High BOD indicates that the water is polluted.